De Scenic Montelbaanstoren appears in a number of etchings by Rembrandt, who looked out on the tower from his house at Jodebreestraat. The Montelbaanstoren, an artillery tower dating from 1512, has a height of 48 meters or 157 feet. Just beyond the city walls, it protected Amsterdam's wharf from the newly built St. Anthony's Dijk, which is now called Oudeschans. In 1606, when the tower was no longer used for defensive purposes, a timber steeple was added by town architect Hendrik de Keizer. Four years later, when Montelbaanstoren suddenly began to tilt over, the Amsterdammers attached ropes to the top and pulled the tower straight again. In the 17th and the 18th centuries, sailors of the Dutch East India Company left from here to join their large ships which were moored north of the city. At present, Montelbaanstoren is not open to the public. Since 1878, it houses the Amsterdam Water Authority, which regulates the flow of water in the Amsterdam canals.